Not every foreign leader gets to do diplomacy on the sidelines of a sumo match, except for a prime minister trying to win the favor of an unpredictable president. Donald Trump wrapping up the second day of his state visit to Japan by becoming the first U.S. president to step into the ring to present a custom-made trophy to the winner of a sumo wrestling tournament. For Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe, who is regarded as Trump's best friend on the world stage, the trophy is a symbol of unity with the United States.
We brought that beautiful trophy, which they'll have hopefully for many hundreds of years. And I've always wanted to see sumo wrestling, so it was really great.
But whether Abe can convert close ties with Trump into trade and security wins for his country is yet to be seen. Before his day of FaceTime with Trump even began, there were signs Abe was off to a rocky start. As Trump prepared for their round of golf, he dismissed concerns over North Korea's recent test of short-range missiles. He wrote in part on Twitter, "North Korea fired off some small weapons, which disturbed some of my people and others, but not me."
Look, the president's focus in all of this process is on continuing the very good relationship that he has with Chairman Kim, and he feels good that the chairman will stay firm with the commitment that he made to the president and move towards denuclearization.
The view is at odds with Trump's Japanese host, who is eager to ensure the U.S. is committed to pressuring the North to give up its nuclear weapons, many capable of striking Japan. Abe has gone to great lengths to ensure that Trump's time in Japan is filled with flattery and pomp, but he has an agenda. And besides North Korea at the top of it, is also trade. Japan is contending with the threat of auto tariffs from the U.S., as Trump has made it clear he's unhappy with the trade imbalance between the two countries.
Trump also tweeted today that the real work on a new trade agreement with Japan will have to wait until after that country's July elections. The tweet lowering any expectation that the two leaders will make significant headway on trade tensions at their meeting tomorrow. Trump, by the way, awaiting another honor tomorrow when he will become the first foreign leader to meet with Japan's new emperor.